Today, 18th of March, we will clean up this area. We finished the clean up and we got 42 kilograms.